An update now on that Providence courthouse where bed bugs were found. Today, dogs that specialize in sniffing out the pests will be brought back in to search the Garrahee Judicial Complex's floors. Last weekend, the dogs were brought in to search the same complex, but after 5 hours of inspection, the canine vendor said the dogs were done working for the day. Today, the dogs will search the remaining three floors that were not covered last Saturday.